There's something about him that can drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle. Gibberish.
Mordor takes Eldar shape. Ancestral doom I must push away with light.
More rain, more thunder. That'll give the slaves something to cry about besides starvation and torture.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Blue,
A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Should have seen the damage one of our hunters did to a soft skin yesterday. Get behind him!
Please. You understand. He was so hungry.
Something just moved over there! I don't think anything was ever there.
That's been pilfering food from us.
Executioner just killed the cook, so it must have been him.
Osgrom.
Fighting's in my blood, and when I don't get any, it starts to boil. My axe has gone dull from
chopping up wood.
Better if it was from fighting.
If we don't have materials for supplying our armies, we won't have no fight.
And now someone's got to go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say leave it, Rogue. Maybe I'll stomp on a little ghouls.
The old captain came close to begging for his life when he saw the executioner's axe over his head.
I know. Bloody pathetic.
Did I just hear something?
Never good news.
Yeah, I saw to it he didn't.
All right, you stinking rot. Shut your gobs.
Shut it!
That's some terrible news here. Terrible. Once again, the filthy humans siding with the dwarves who had help from those sanctimonious bastards, the elves, who were rescued by, and I am not ready to stop, the damn giant eagles to slaughter thousands of our brethren in what we should all be calling the battle to unfairly gang up on the orcs. Our lands get invaded, our chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? Well, I tell you it ends here, and it ends right now. They can't stop the march of progress. They can't stop us!
These Uruk live for battle.
Then we shall not disappoint them.
This Uruk's been slain!
Get him down!
Watch out! He's grabbing for you! Take the other half! I'll need to pick it! Stop squirming!
Overwhelm me! Get back!
Give me some sport, I hope. Likely. Run!
Time for us to bleed you!
I've been waiting for this!
this Kuduk dead!
Stay away!
Time had grown used to seeing them, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in a man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him, the knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail, or rain, or winds that shook the trees. Then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe you thought he'd have no more use for it.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
You should send to one side and count how many I slaughter.
Why'd you leave them dead softskins lying in the dirt?
Slaves.
I'd rather chop off my own head than have that happen. impressive. Great to be the cook there, feeding all their mouths.
Got the strongest fighters. There's some tough beggars in the law. Just because they got the biggest army doesn't make them the best.
How think you could beat a single one of them in a challenge?
It's the Ranger!
From the side!
I know you like sneaking up on people, but not me!
I've got to light the signal!
Bleed it!
Making things mighty difficult. This might be my last one in a long while.
My wife and I, we need to be elsewhere.
The lockbox. Open it. Now.
Why?
These are hard times. And I need to know you can pay. Up front. Well, now, that's hardly enough for both.
We've always... That's all I have. Please, my wife.
Should have saved more. Now, room for one on the boat. You decide.
There are still some paths open out of Mordor.
The more we can set Mordor to flame, the more people will reach freedom.
You can't take us all, Tark! Been waiting for this.
Wait,
it's the dog. Stand back. Your legs up in here.
Cry for mercy!
I saw what the Grave Worker did to them explosives.
Believe it if I hadn't seen it, but the Orcs here have an ally in the stinking flies. Mordor has its share of stiffs, and I had thought the flies were just getting their fill. But they're moving and attacking like one. Like they got a brain. I've tried to avoid them. They build nests everywhere, and you can hear them buzzing all the time. The Orcs here seem to worship the pests, except of course when getting stung by them. The Orcs say they're spies. And who are they spying for? They aren't yours, are they?
Set him off with a single shot, and then...
There are... other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Smell it in the air. I'll bet you a barrel of grog it's a trap for the task.
Pathetic little maggots, these slaves. They don't know how good they got it.
At least they're still a...
Says there's reports that the Ranger might be in jail. So keep a good lookout and be ready to sound the alarm.
Step out of line and I'll have you flame!
Every fight should end with us standing knee-deep in the corpses of our enemies.
I want the dead piled so high, I can see over the top of the mountains of shadow.
Hear that?
Maybe we're just wrecked. If it comes back, we'll kill it then. This!
That was our best chance.
Zurich's been killed!
what happened to Pigug and Iskar? What would I know? I was busy torturing the men.
An intruder! Stop him from the
something.
He's at the bridge! You still want to fall?
Hit him from the side!
Thank you.
him from behind!
Stay alert. We'll creep right up behind you and cut your throat.
There were a dozen more of us and we fled the camp. Please, can you go back and save the others?
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them. Our friends are learning that the hard way.
Finally, I'm free! Out hunting!
Slaves at the dig. Not anything worthwhile.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have gotten.
You took meat from my plate! If you want meat, you should have been born in Udo! You're dead!
Save him!
Get it!
Got it!
Thanks, Ranger.
I'm hungry, Joy. My dinner is in your belly.
I am in your debt.
Again, what do you think we can get away with?
Hold still! Rush him! Don't you move! All at once!
Right there!
Work this time. I'll cut you off at the knees. You've no idea of my skills, Raker. Swing my head.
Here to save us all. Don't give up.
Cowards run away. That guitar knew he couldn't stand that to me.
Let's go!
Today's the day. I can feel it. I'm gonna kill it. You'll see.
You're tired of hearing about that Buddha killer's talk trying to destroy our Lord's flag? Wait! I'll smell something.
Is that you, Ranger? Come me down, quickly!
I'm sorry I stayed at this late. It's just so ugly. I can't believe a creature so foul can exist.
Like the sound of that.